The biggest roadblock for my students' success was the teachers' union. Ignoring overcrowded classrooms, they skimmed dues from my paychecks and told me who to vote for. So I opted out. Today, teacher unions keep schools closed, teach kids to hate themselves and others based on the color of their skin, and call for defunding the police. That's why Oregon teachers are putting union dues back in their paychecks and opting out. Visit optouttoday.com to learn more.